Looking at a third and 15. On third down, Henry. Finding room inside the 40.
Get the fuck off me, bitch. Carried that nigga with him.
Two teams battled through a scoreless first half. Finally, a breakthrough here in quarter number three.
And I just wonder how that played for both of them psychologically, because when you battle through a scoreless first half, now you know.